There's nothing quite like swooning over other people's backyards or daydreaming about the beautiful creations from the Melbourne International Flower and Garden Show. But the trick is to take inspiration from these designer gardens and bring them back to your own place without breaking the bank. So here are my tips for a budget-friendly garden. Propagate your own cuttings, grow from seeds, and get creative.
Investing in a greenhouse like this one from Sproutwell Greenhouses or one of their smaller lean-to models is brilliant for the beginner gardener. A greenhouse can help you garden in every season. They help with growing from seeds, nurture young seedlings, and improve the strike rate of cuttings.
Most seeds like a soil temperature of around 18 degrees to germinate, so right here is the perfect place to tuck them up all warm and cosy.
But you can, of course, open the roof fence to improve air circulation and regulate the temperature as the weather warms up.
When you're deciding on what to plant, think about the herbs that you use every week. And you might be spending $3 on a bunch like this from the supermarket. You're also going to want to fill your greenhouse with all the veggies that your family love to eat. And here's a tip for you. Once your seedlings have reached the stage where they're ready to plant out, plant another round of seeds, and this will give you a staggered harvest season. Of course, if you end up with too many seedlings, then you can always trade them with friends.
Don't forget about growing flowers too. Many flowering plants can be grown from cuttings, and you can't beat succulents for their ease of propagation.
And for my last tip, if you are gardening on a shoestring, then make sure you get creative with your containers. I love these guys from my local op shop. So, with my handy hints and your own backyard greenhouse, you'll be able to save a bunch and garden all year round.